Hi, Jeff here, live from FamilyGoKarts.com. We're going to talk about very popular, awesome hoverboard. It's like a two-wheel scooter. First of all, when you order purchase it from us, you get a nice carrying case so you can carry it around. Very well made, fits like a glove. Along with that, you get a charger. These charge up very fast. Takes about 2 to 3 hours to charge it up from a dead start. These will handle approximately up to 220 pounds. That's what I weigh. They recommend no less than 40 pounds. And they will go approximately 7 miles per hour. So that's a little faster than a jog. They're fun to ride, safe. Now let me show you how you turn it on. So what I do is just, give you a demonstration here. This is the front. You got two lights there. We'll turn it this way. First of all, this is your charging port right there. Plugs in just simple 110. And this is your on and off button.
To go forward, lean forward on your feet, equally on your right and left foot. The farther forward you lean, the faster you go. In order to go backwards, lean back on your heels. To turn right, lean back on your right foot. To turn left, lean back on your left foot.
With the hoverboard, it is a self-balancing board. At the same time, you gotta learn. So one of the best ways to learn is in a hallway. You can use both of your hands to help balance yourself, with the hallway at first. Now Zach's been on it for a little bit, but you can use that or two people. I just tried it myself, and it's good to be able to lean against the wall at first. See right here, we can see we have two green lights. If one is red or both of them are red, then you need to charge your unit up and they will make a constant sound. Also, if you go too fast, approximately at 7 miles per hour, the unit will also start making a sound too. And when you're riding it, be very careful with rocks, because a rock is a rock. You can go over it, but you have to balance over it.